We've stumbled into something interesting.
Over there, to that spot.
Consider it done.
Looks like you get to start another fire.
Yeah.
Come on.
For you, anything.
Put a flame there.
Consider it done.
Try setting that on fire.
For you, anything.
Start a fire there, girl. I'm sure you've been looking for an excuse.
For you, anything.
Still burning above us. Come on.
Consider it done.
Light that with a flaming arrow.
With pleasure.
club here.
Consider it done.
Try setting that on fire.
With pleasure.
Light that with a flaming arrow.
Consider it done.
Let's find out what in all the hell's happened here.
I was an adventurer, but I retired to the River of Lyr, between the great cities of Dyfed and Kalamor. There was nothing of value there then, save for a wide river and fertile lands. Lands the kings of both Dyfed and Kalamor coveted. They sent their soldiers to take them. I was forced to pick up my sword again. I'm not sure whose men slew me, but I did not die alone.
My wife had just left me, for a blacksmith of all things. I was just drowning my sorrows at the local pub, staggering the streets, minding my own business. Suddenly, I see this headless woman. Headless? I admit for a moment I wished it was my wife. Thought once or twice of taking an axe to her. But this one was cold. Cold as ice. Ice through and through. And deadly, obviously. If only I had a torch handy. Ice is no match for fire, don't you think?
You're not part of the King's Guard. What are you doing here?
We work for the Lord Mayor of Dyford.
Mercenaries. As if we didn't have enough troubles.
What happened here?
What does it look like? We've been under siege for 3 weeks.
They've done the same to Dyford. They've been carting the prisoners upriver by boat.
Aye. We rescued a boatload earlier today.
Did you? Was the Lord Mayor's daughter among them?
Pale skin, dark hair, slutty outfit.
Doesn't ring a bell. All the rescued prisoners were taken to the Scarlet Maid Tavern, where the King is.
We know the place. Slutty outfit, you're one to talk.
This isn't slutty, it's strategically placed.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Another big-ass door. Sounds like more of the same up ahead. Explosions and mass destruction.
Just try to look at it as job security. Let's move.
Thank you.
cover!
Kadok, distract him while I line up a shot.
Distract him?
No, no.
Too late.
To get our bearings. I hardly recognize it.
I'm going to high ground.
Aye. Let's head up one of these buildings. See what we can see.
Time to talk to this again.
No, no. I was betrayed by them both, and now I'm here, wallowing in death. Heed my warning, and stay clear of the hearth of the dead.
Unjustly imprisoned my soul here, me and my love. If you bring me my bones, I can be free. Help me, find my bones, and I'll do what I can to help you. Myself slipping away. Please, one last request. Take the emerald flame to my love on the other side.
Try setting that on fire.
With pleasure.
To me, girl.
For you, anything.
This should prove handy.
Thank you for freeing us. My husband was a cruel warlock who loved power, but never me. When he learned I was in love with his apprentice, he imprisoned us both here in endless torment. My husband kept his greatest treasure hidden behind his black heart. Look there. You will find it. My thanks to you.
Mm-hmm.